We at WWE are deeply saddened by the tragic passing of the Ultimate Warrior last Tuesday. Tonight, we pay tribute to one of the greatest superstars of all time.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join the WWE superstars as we pay tribute to the Ultimate Warrior.
How do you catch a falling star? How do you fix a broken heart? When our world glowed from just a spark.
He came in and changed the game. Really made us all, whoa, look at this guy.
The power of the Ultimate Warrior is something that you want to feel, that you want to taste.
He just screamed excitement.
Shut the power that makes the skies rumble.
He was just on fire all the time. You couldn't help but be inspired by his energy.
The Ultimate Warrior has stood the test of time. He's part of history.
Just give me one more time. I'll swim through the high tide. I'll stand on the front lines. I'll give it all just to see your face. And tell you it's all right to hold you for one night. Just give me one more time.
Every man's heart one day beats its final beat. His lungs breathe their final breath. And if what that man did in his life makes the blood pulse through the body of others and makes them bleed deeper in something than larger than life, then his essence, his spirit, the running the man did, live forever.
My two warrior girls, you weren't even alive in this world yet when Daddy was doing his Ultimate Warrior thing. But I tell you what, the most awesome thing I will ever do is be your father.
I am Ultimate Warrior. You are the Ultimate Warrior, fans. And the spirit of Ultimate Warrior will run forever!
Just give me one more time.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's respectfully pause in silence as we toll the bell 10 times. And now join us tonight as we celebrate the life of the Ultimate Warrior.